inside. Blazers just coming close but not getting over the hump on this run, and it's back to nine.
Look how Yao is walking down the court. He is getting tired. All that, see, and that shouldn't be on Greg Oden. That should not be on
foul
Greg
on
Oden.
Greg Oden saying a shoulder into Yao. Are you kidding?
See, Yao was going down for position. All Greg did was stand in front of him. That is a bad call by Jason Phillips, the way the big guys have been bouncing each other around on both ends. All of a sudden now he's going to call that. Greg was staying out of foul trouble, doing a great job.
Oden was just standing. Yao came down, initiated the contact. Yep. There wasn't enough contact either way.
No, it was a no call.